Okay, thank you. No, you can put it back on. You can only do one at a time.
Oh, I got it, got it, got it. Okay, good. Good idea. I went the wrong way.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, thanks for watching me.
What's up?
Seriously?
Yeah, you got the handrails, huh? Relax. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. Wait, hold on, you twist a little bit. Yes, it does, because you're going to lose some slack. So just come down. This is just like walking over there, but it's just a little different. Yeah, you'll be all right, huh? You got a net right there. Just go. If you, worst case, you got the rope, right? The lifeline. There you go. Keep going. There you are. Now you're in the net. Nothing to worry about. Doing good, hon. Doing good, hon. Almost. Almost there. There you go. Oh, bite me. Might want to adjust your right, your leg there, little hon. They look really, really loose. Alright. But should they be that loose though?
Yeah, they're fine.
Okay. Alright. Find this. Yeah, you're going around the tree. That was fun. I couldn't hear you. Well, we got proof. That kind of wiggly. Great. Oh, I made it. No, use the whole thing, hang on to this then.
Okay.
Hi. I use the orange rope like 3 times already. I think, I don't remember what it was. Well, you're getting used to it, though. Well, hon, how's this going to be different than actually ziplining?
I don't know.
Remember, you get the hon. Hon, these will save you, even if you fall, so.
I'm really
going
to
want one. Well, a little bit. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
It's not that bad. There you go. Are you halfway there, hon? Keep going. Might be easier to get BB guns. Are y'all done? No, I'm still over there. No, I figured out how to get through that without without it being wobbly. You pull on the rope away from.
Yeah, wobbling is handheld.
Hey, you said it was okay. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-dum. See, if I knew it was going to be a requirement, I could have put it on the phone.
Nice.
And played it. So what, we repeat this, like, at higher elevations? Okay. Alright, hon, wait on that platform. You can hook up if you want, but just wait, I'll be right over there. Woodpecker who's been here.
Great to have long legs.
Anyway, hold on here, so let me tell you. What I found to be the best thing on this straight is to hold on with one hand, but grab your ropes and push away on the other hand. Like this, I'll show you. Let me clip over. Onto that one, this isn't how I did that other one. You said, how'd you get here so fast? This isn't what I did. I'm just gonna go through. Okay, so, hold on. Go over there a little bit. So, hold on. Either. But hold this here, like this. And go. Now, put pressure this
and
way.
And go?
So,
yeah. I want both hands on the wire.
It's up to you. I'm just telling you, that's how I did it over there, and it was great, so. I'm the one with the height problem. What the heck are you being an M and about?